Hey everyone, I saw this question on the PHOTOMATIX HDR Facebook group, and it's a good question. How do you set your verticals and make it into a preset that it only affects your verticals? Great question. You know what? I'm gonna show you right now. All right, now that I got Lightroom open, let's get into this first image by selecting it, going into develop. Now, this image here, looking from this perspective, I can't really tell if the verticals are straight or not. So a handy tool that I use is this Command Option O, and that will overlay a grid onto an image. And if it doesn't work for you and you don't see the grid on yours, just go into View and go to Loop Overlay, Show, and make sure that this grid is turned on. Once you've got that, you can toggle this by going Command Option O, and that grid will come on and off. All right, so now that I've got the grid on, you can see that this image is almost perfect. It almost has all the verticals working for it, but it doesn't have it bang on. So what I like to do is in the develop module here, I will go down to the transform area, and for my upright, I'm just gonna choose vertical. And that straightens everything out, and now it is perfect. Now, if I want to make this into an easy preset that I can use over and over and over again, then all I have to do is go over to my presets, click on the plus sign here, and go create preset. Now, I like to have my presets grouped together so that I know it's easier for me to find them. So, first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to call this preset upright mode vertical. And then I'm going to create a new group called, well, let's call this PHOTOMATIX HDR Facebook group. Okay, that's a long name for a group, but that's fine. I'm gonna create it. And next, you'll see here we've got the ability to do the auto settings and then all the other settings for our preset. But we don't need everything set there, do we? We just need this upright mode. So I've gone down here, clicked on check none, and then I'm going to go down to transform and just click on the upright mode. Now, the reason that you don't want the upright transformations or the manual transform on there is because every single image is going to be different. All you want is for it to apply the vertical mode to each of the images, and you want it to calculate it out individually. Right, so click on the upright mode, click on create, and that's it. Your preset is already made. You can use that as something that you apply to all your photos as you import them into Lightroom. Or what I like to do is once I'm done editing all my photos, I will just go Command A, grab all my photos, go to my save presets in the library under quick development, to the PHOTOMATIX HDR Facebook group, upright mode vertical. Select that. Upright mode vertical has been applied to all my images, and there you go, you're done. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions or comments, put them below, and be sure to click on like and subscribe if you have not done so already, and make sure that you click on that little bell so you get notified every time we put up a new video here. And if you want to follow me on Instagram or Facebook, I can be found at Rob Maroto. And for those of you who want some more advanced techniques on Photoshop, some free presets and actions, join us on patreon.com/Rob Maroto. That really, really helps me out, helps me fund all of this and keep on putting on some free content onto these platforms. So please do join me there. That's patreon.com/Rob Maroto. And until next time, take care and have fun shooting.